Hi, my name is Constança, and we're here at Peg Patriot. Today I'm going to do a twist on a tequila tonic. So we start with 20 ml of tequila, 20 ml of tea pepe. You can use any other tino if you'd like. We're going to do 20 ml as well of rectified Campari, which is distilled Campari. Then 15 ml of pennyroyal and thyme syrup. To season it out, a 5 ml pour of salt solution, citric acid, and vinegar together. Going to top it up with a bit of tonic water. And garnish it with APU. Here you go, Fishermans Daughter.